It's called Supply and Demand. Supply demand. Daddy didn't raise no fool. I know what you want, and I'm going to give it to you. That's the way it goes. See what y'all do. Hey, we're going to sing a little song I wrote a while back. My friend, sing a little song I wrote a while back. Give him a song. I was born and raised down in Alabama on a farm way back up in the woods. Y'all, I was so ragged, folks used to call me Patches. Pa used to tease me about it, but down inside it was hurting because it done the best it could. Listen to me. My papa was a great old man. I could see him with his shoulder and his hands. He educated you, daddy never had. But he didn't want us when the time got bad. But the little money from the crops we raised barely paid the bills we made. Oh, life built him down to the ground. And when he tried to get up, life will kick him back down. And that day, papa called me to his dying bed. Placed his hand on his shoulder and in tears. He said, it's Patches. I'm depending on you, son, to move my family through. My son is all there for. Days later, Papa passed away, and I became a man that day. So I told my mom I wanted to quit school, but she said that was Daddy's strictest rule. So every morning before I went to school, I fed the chickens and I chopped food too. Sometimes I felt like I could go on. I wanted to leave, just run away from home. Then I remember what my daddy said with tears in his eyes on his dying bed. I'm depending on you, son. I try to do my best. It's up to you. One day a strong rain came, y'all watched all the crops away. At the age of 13, my father was turning away the world on my shoulder. See, my daddy had been sick. My daddy had been sick for a long time, flat on his back. And every evening after we finished our chores, had us some victuals, had us something to eat. Everybody in the whole family go run to Papa's room, try to make it feel a little bit better. Now this day we all gathered in Daddy's room, he was feeling pretty good when all of a sudden, Papa got that pain in his chest again. Pain that I was too young to understand. See, my daddy was suffering bad. Now, my mama rushed all of us out of the room into the hallway, and there we stayed for about 15, 20 minutes. Mama spent some time with Papa. Then I heard Mama calling out to me. That son, you better come over here, your daddy won't see you. I went running to my daddy's room, and there he lay in the bed with tears in his eyes. Ain't never, ever seen my daddy cry. He put his hand on my shoulder and said, Patches, son, the hammer of life to beat your poor daddy down to the ground. And boy, your daddy ain't got nobody to help your mom with yours. So son, I need you to promise me you're gonna help your mom, but you can't. Son, what I'm trying to tell you, your daddy ain't got long to be here with you. Now when he said it, I said, Paul, I'm gonna do my best. Man, I'm gonna do my best, but literally I know back then like I know now. You see, ever since I made that promise, every day of my life, I have to keep on trying to climb life's mountain. Every day of my life, I'm trying to climb life's mountain. Just in case you don't really understand, you understand this. Every day of our lives, me, you and I, we try to climb life's mountain. Everybody's searching for a top. I said, everybody's searching for a top. Well, there ain't no top. And sometimes, Lord knows, you do get a little tired. Don't know what you do, but every time I feel like I can't sing that song, can't write that song like I want, my mind goes back to that day and I see them tears in my daddy's eyes. Most of all, to this day, like it was yesterday, I remember them words, Pastor. Pastor, son, I'm depending on you. For God's sake, son, for God's sake, please pull my family through. Every time I feel like I can't climb life's mountain, I hear his voice up there saying, Patches, I'm depending on you, son. Pull my family through.